Well, everybody, made it to Korea. It was a very long plane ride. Extremely long. I fell asleep about 3 times. Don't mind the glint. It's warm here. It's in the 80s. The humidity's pretty high. You walk outside, you sweat. I expect any hunting I do is going to be a lot of sweating. So I'll be drinking a lot of water. No, got in yesterday evening around 8 o'clock to the hotel here. You can probably tell it's the same hotel. We've got the same screen vent over there, you know, the same whirly fan, same artwork on the wall above the bed. Not too much variety going on here. The only thing they added was a dehumidifier, which is running, and it sounds like a really loud refrigerator. A pedestal fan, because the air conditioning is anything but good. So, I'm going to be hot and sweaty. I got a haircut. Keep my hair nice and short while I'm here. It'll grow up before I get home. But, yeah, I got to call my friend. I just got money on my girly looking Korean cell phone here. Yeah, look at that. Ooh. It's got a light show. And ooh. My wife on there. But yeah, I gotta give him a call and try to set something up. I have Friday off this week for 4th of July weekend. So I wanna try to set up something for that day, but I think from an email he sent me, we might not be able to do Friday, but I hope we do. Maybe we can go in earlier in the day. His wife wants us to start hunting, and he wants to leave instead of 7 o'clock in the morning, 5 o'clock in the morning. So it's a little bit cooler out, because he's got stuff he's got to do past 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock. So he's got to get me back here by 1:30. So should be pretty good, and I should not be late for work this time anywhere. So yeah. But anyhow, I wanted to give you an update. Flight was uneventful. Obviously, we didn't crash. Got to talk with Super Drew on the flight. I tried tried doing Skype. United doesn't like that. We tried Facebook calling. All he heard was mainly engine noise from the aircraft. But we did try that. Just tried some experiments. Chatted with Drew. Chatted with a bunch of people from Al's All Metal Detecting Facebook group, which you guys should check it out. A lot of really great people on there. I'll just throw that plug out there. But no, it should be a good trip. Had a good time last night. Got rid of my jet lag real quick. Soju, it helps. And had a really nice lunch today. But yeah. Expect a lot of fun from this trip. But I'm also in my off time, I'm going to be going through I don't know, I got to clean up my computer, all that kind of stuff. Got too much junk on it. Get rid of apps I don't use and whatnot. But I'm going to try to definitely on this trip take more pictures of the places we're going. Take more video of the hikes, just things like that. Try to make it more interesting for you guys, but we'll see. I do know one thing: I'm gonna sweat my butt off. So, but y'all take care. Good luck out there. Happy hunting, and hopefully, the next video you will see some coins. because I don't have any coins. Only coins I have are not even in here yet. I'll catch you guys later. All right. Bye. Well, update to yesterday's recording. I'm watching some YouTube while I'm talking to you guys. I got a hold of my digging friend. Actually, he called me. I sent him an email last night. Got the email today. We're on for tomorrow, 6 a.m. So I'm going to bed early tonight. I just worked a day shift. I'll be working nights later. There's my company right there. Yeah. Got my dais. Got my backpack. I'm going to get that all packed up tonight. Get the dais nice and charged up. And I'm going to try out this a White's TRX Bullseye, whatchamacallit, pinpointer. I brought that this time. I have some sad news. I have my macro back at home. I use that as my go-to. But this will be the first time I take the TRX out. Just give it a shot. But the Profind, it has a new home now. I sent it away. It's had some good use out of me. A lot of hard use. It's become very temperamental. But there's a gentleman who needed a pinpointer. He's new to detecting. And I told him it's not the best that I have or that you can get right now. It's not in the best condition, but it will work. Just don't be too rough with it. So he was cool with it. I said, and you know, I got a great price. Send me your address. I'll send it to you. It's all about, you know, cultivating good relationships with all us detectorists out there. So I've been very fortunate. A lot of people have helped me out. And I'm just happy that I'm finally at that point in my life and everything that I can help other people out. So I know he doesn't watch my videos. But if you all happen to watch my video, I hope it works out for you, dude. It did me really well for a long time. But like I said, it's very temperamental. In the note, I wrote it out pretty good. If it acts up, just turn it off, turn it back on. It worked just fine. But yeah. Anyhow, I'll be taking lots of photos tomorrow. Try to use a little bit of video. I'll put together something else and see what we can do. We're going to try to go out as much as we can this trip. But it's hot. I mean, not like California or Arizona hot right now, but it's like today is a high of 88. Humidity is about 90%. I mean, I'm oily and sweaty and just bleh. But it's if you have a glass of ice water, it's just, you know how that humidity just makes that condensation. I got puddles on my desk here from my water and ice in it. But yeah, wish me luck. There's the phone.